I'm very prepared. You know, if you go, you go there, so you are going to meet with so many people. Not me alone, I'm good for it. So you're going to meet the world.
For me, I feel very excited because this one, it is the first chance for the refugees to participate in the Olympics, and it gives us hope that for us, maybe to encourage the young generation, our fellow refugees who are remaining in the camps, maybe to continue their talent.